I have always had a lifelong interest in the arts and in painting and drawing and also in the sciences. And so I went to school and got an undergraduate degree in painting, in art, and got out of school and worked for a while and decided to come back and get a master's and PhD in geology. So I was still following twin passions, as it were. This degree program came along, and at the time I was working for the Honors College, and they asked me if I'd be interested in directing it, and I said I would, and it really has been a lot of fun. And I've run into a lot of people like me who've had an interest in both things, and they're my age, and they say, you know, I wish this degree program had been around when I was in school. And it is now, and so hopefully we'll find students who are also interested in sciences and the arts. I'm interested in basically the intersection between three things. I'm interested in sustainability, community, and how people become connected to a place. I think all three of those things are interrelated. And so that's what I'm looking at now. I do a lot of writing of essays about these things. Actually, my neighborhood is my inspiration. I think a lot about all of these things in relationship to my neighborhood. I think about how we connect to each other as a small community, as a sort of a micro community. I think about how we teach and learn from each other in terms of issues of sustainability here in Lubbock. We have real water issues here in Lubbock, and I'm interested in how we can create gardens that respect sort of the environment that we live in. And I think that in the same, those two things then lead to questions about how we connect to place. I think a lot of people have a hard time connecting to Lubbock, and they don't think of Lubbock as a very pretty place. And so I think a lot about how people come to love a place and feel connected to a place, even when it's ugly. I teach a variety of courses. I teach a lot of honor seminars, and all of them, in one way or another, sort of look at these some of these same issues, with a couple of exceptions. One of the seminars I teach is also one that I'll be teaching as an FYE course this fall, and it's Bones, Botanicals, Birds, which is a look at natural history illustration and how it ties into culture. I also teach some NHH courses. And I teach some honor seminars that are writing seminars that focus on issues of sustainability and place. You know, right now I'm faculty advisor for Mortar Board, and I think those students are fabulous. And I just really have enjoyed my stint as the advisor, and hope to be just as involved this year as I was last year. I also like to become involved in my neighborhood and the neighborhood association, and we'll be running this year for neighborhood association president. So that I think will be an interesting experience.